Thank you. boys, all the girls and boys basketball, alumni players, remember tomorrow, Saturday, February 17th, Lockwood High School gymnasium, players, both teams are going to play Patrick Henry with the girls playing at 1 p.m. and the boys at 2:30. Alumni women players will be announced and recognized on the court between the girls and boys teams, and the alumni men players during the halftime of the boys game. If you are an alumni player, please come up and cheer on the teams and be recognized for your contribution to the rich history and amazing basketball programs. Thank you. Please all rise now. Remove your hats and respect our United Nations. Will you please reclaim the national anthem? Before we introduce the players, let's meet some of our players for tonight's meeting. Mr. J. Russell, along with Mr. Dave Krause. Your referee, Mr. Paul McDonald. And now, for the starting lineup, for him to put the show on the ring and Duncan Gregory, starting out, wearing number two, Michelle. Senior, wearing number two, Jalen Miskowitz.
Thank you.
In the game for the Hunters, number 12, Mace Brooks, in the game.
Fire! Thank you.
substitution for the Hunters, number 13, Deion Davis. Will be Hunter's ball.
Thank you.
for the morning, number 33.
Lady Morgan's one. Thank you.
ball this ball. We're going to take one green season. Remember, all your donations will go to the roof. All your donations will go to the roof.
Thank you.
Ball is all number 24.
Thank you.
2.
Thank you.
Davis. And the line to shoot two will be heard. Number three from the Wolverines, Bonnie Bay. in the Heather's Hall.
Let's go.
Falls to the home of Hillary's number 10 college. To the Hunter's ball. Rockridge, 32nd time off. Girls and boys will be playing tomorrow afternoon. Girls will be playing at 1:00. Boys will follow at 2:30.
Thank you.
will be Hunter's ball. College Hall and Wolverines number 0, Wolverine. Play the line, shoot 2. Louie Hall.
Thank you.
This is it. Thank you.